stretching the left thigh. Watch your shoulders lifting up. That's it. Left knee can be a little bit bent, but you try to keep it straight. Now four, three, two, and one. Bring it up forward. Let's again soft knee. Relax your head. Forward. Up to your back. Back hamstring. How low you want to go. Shake it out when you need to. Three, really good stretch, two, and one, back to center. heels on the ball. Squeeze your knees together and keep your knees 90 degrees right over your pelvis. And you start nice and slow, your basic crunch. So you inhale and you exhale, and lifting your head and your shoulder blades at least half off. Do not pull on your head. Keep an apple under your chin the whole time. So you want to exhale as you come up, inhale as you come in. Exhale the air out, squeeze, and inhale coming in. That's it. Inhale coming in. That's it. Good. Nice apple under your chin the whole time. So every time you come down, you have support in your head and you have your head down. Good. Are you squeezing your knees together? Are you maybe pressing your heels a little bit more to the ball?
Lower the ball down. Very good.
buttons in.